There's a big case that came up in the UK courts after 20 years. HMRC Tribunal ruled in favour of the taxman, so that the sale of the Matalan business, when it went public, created a capital gains tax event. The owner tried to go expat and didn't quite do it right, tried to appeal for split year rules, failed to do that. So the capital gain was taxed, and after appeal, it still left the £100 million tax bill at the end of 20 years. So there's a lot of tax that can be saved